Developing news this morning, a family argument leads to the deadly shooting here in the Near East Valley. This happened last night around 9 in an apartment near Tropicana and Spencer. Metro police say this started when a man and his teenaged daughter started fighting. He allegedly started choking her. Eventually, the girl's mother stepped in and shot her husband to death. Detectives say the victim is a black man in his 40s, and police did not say if this will be considered self-defense.